crazy stream last night. Remember that psychic I told you I met on the street a couple weeks ago? Yeah, I swear he came to visit me in my dream. It was really weird. I was suspended in midair about 6 feet above my bed. And I clearly heard this voice talking to me. That voice belonged to the psychic. He was saying, that thing you did on your anniversary, never do again. I'm like, okay, what anniversary? I have no idea what he's talking about. Then I thought about it, and I realized it was about a year ago to this date when I made the move down here, remember? I know to stay, I was couch surfing, sleeping in my car half the time. And this one time, you weren't around then, but I was parked behind the storage unit sleeping in my car. And I swear to God, death came to visit me. Like, I distinctly remember this cold chill that just swept across my whole body, and the air outside was still. It was as if, like, time itself had frozen or something. And at that point, I talked to the universe, and I said, it's not my time yet. So you're just gonna have to take a rain check. That was crazy. So, back to the dream. Trying to interpret this thing, right? Like, what's he trying to tell me here? And then I realized what he was trying to say. Never let myself be vulnerable to death again. But then, you know, at the same time, like, how can you
If I can do this, then that means I can do. I remember this feeling of weightlessness, this ease that flowed through my body. And when I came to, I found I had arrived. Place of happy memories. It was a place my father used to take me when I was a child. We would sit for hours on end and just people watch. And I remember telling him that I possess the power to see into the future. power.
Click.
The child who's running behind me. Or the woman who's coming up the escalator biting her nails. I'm experiencing some sort of déjà vu. Followed by an old man in sunglasses.
But a déjà vu inside a dream?
But how is that possible? The woman who hugs her brother-in-law. Or the black gentleman who looks my way.
Okay.
Wait.
Okay.
The black gentleman who looks my way. People riding by on bicycles.
I don't understand. He was supposed to be there.
Your control has become impeccable. Now, learn to fly.